Hi, I'm Matt Maeson, and I'm from Norfolk, Virginia. I started playing drums when I was like 2 years old, and then I realized I wanted to write songs when I was about 15. I was discovered by just posting some of my songs on SoundCloud, and some big SoundCloud people that had a lot of following reposted the songs, and it started to get some traction, and then that's when labels started to reach out. The first concert that I like retained and I really enjoyed was a U2 and Muse concert when I was like 14. So one fun fact about me is when I was on tour last year, I slept in my car the whole time in Walmart parking lots. And I saw in one parking lot there was a Wendy's across the street and it was out of business, and I thought it'd be much more comfortable to grab all my shit and get on top of the Wendy's and just sleep up there. And so I did, and I ended up writing the song Me and My Friends Are Lonely on my new EP. So that U2 and Muse concert was like a really defining moment in my musical career. It's when I really realized that's what I want to do, and it was for 55,000 people, and I thought one day I'm gonna play for 55,000 people. The biggest highlight of my career so far would probably be signing my record deal with Atlantic and Neon Gold.
If you weren't a musician, what would you be doing?
Probably selling drugs. Can we say that on Vevo?